Good morning, my dear second year students. Today we are going to discuss the design of modular counter. The design of modular counter is useful for your theory subjects and your laboratory also. In our the linear integrated digital circuit laboratory, the experiment 5 is the design of 3-bit modular up and down counter. The modular counter is one of the counter to count the numbers in binary sequence. Generally, the counters are used in the digital circuits to count the numbers. It is classified into the synchronous counter and the asynchronous counter. The synchronous counter means they count the numbers in sequentially, or in the count the numbers in ascending order or descending order. This counter is also known as the sequential counter. For example, you consider the numbers 0 to 5, it is the count the numbers from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to 5, or 5 to 0. 5 to 0 means 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. This count the numbers in ascending order or descending order, this counter is known as the synchronous counter. Asynchronous counter means the count the numbers in randomly. Randomly means it is first is low value, then high value, after low value. So this type of counter is called as asynchronous counter. So in our laboratory, we going to the design of 3-bit modular counters. So 3-bit means the A is the first bit, B is the second bit, C is the third bit. So 3 bits are considered to count the numbers. Okay, now we going to design. So go through the design. First see the truth table. First I will write the decimal numbers 0 to 7. So 3-bit counter means the maximum count the numbers from the 0 to 7. So first I write the 0 to 7. This the decimal numbers is first converted into the binary form. That is the 0 is equal to 0 is binary number is 000. 1 means 001. 2 means 010. The 7 means 111. First I write the decimal number is converted into binary form. Next I determine the GA, GB and GC. So how to get GA? GA is nothing but I go to the column A. First I compare first two digits. If changes occur, if changes occur in the first and second digits, I put 1. Suppose no change means I put 0. Okay, so we compare first two digits 00. 00 means no change. So GA first value is 0. Then compare second and third value 00. So no change means I put 0. See in the fourth value 01. 01 means changes occur, I put 1. 11 means no change, I put 0. The last finally the last value is compared with the first value. Last value compared with first value. So the 10 difference is occur, so I put 1. Similarly, it determines the GB and GC. Now, the GA and GB and GC all are converted into the logic circuits. The Carnot map or K map are used to minimize the logic gates using the 3 bits, the Carnot map as shown here. So, the 3 bits are considered. So, A is the first A value, then opposite side is B and C. So A value become low value or high value. 0 means low and 1 means high. Next BC is written as 00, 01, 10, 1110. Now I substitute the GA value in the K map. So 1's is occur in 3rd place and 7th place. So 3rd place and 7th place I put 1. The remaining values are 0. Generally, in the K map is divided into two forms. First one is the sum of the product and product of sum. Now I use the sum of product. I grouping the ones. See the left side. So 0, 1. So changes occur. I leave it. Then see the top. Top means 1, 1, 1. So 1, 1 means so B also high and C also high. So answer is BC. So GA equal to BC. Similarly, the GB value is substituted in the second Carnot map. So the ones is occur in 1, 3, 5 and 7. The 4 places only ones. So 1, 3, 5 and 7. The this places is 1. I grouping the this 4 ones. See the first left side. 0, 1 means change is occur. I leave it. Then compare 0, 1 top. 0, 1, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1, 1 means this is change is occur. See here 1, 1. 1, 1 means so B is high. So this value is equal to C. Next GC value. All are ones. I substitute here in this map. So grouping all ones. The left side also changed. The top also changed. So answer is equal to 1. So 1 means it is equal to 5 volt. High means it is equal to 5 volt. It is given to VCC. Next, by using of this the Boolean equations GA equal to BC, GB equal to C, and GC equal to 1. Using these values, I designed the Marlowe up counter, 3-bit up counter. Generally, the JK flip-flop are used to design the Marlowe up and down counter. The JK flip-flop is in the 16-pin IC. The IC number is in the SN7476. It is a 16-pin IC. The 5 is the VCC of the IC and the 13 is the ground. It having the 5 important terminal. J, K, Q, Q bar and C. Here the K, J and K is the input of the JK flip flop and Q and Q bar is the output. Q is the higher output and Q bar is the lower input. So C is the clock. It is the clock is connected to the clock of the signal generator. Okay. So we going to design the modulo counter by using the JK flip flop. Here the 3 bits counter means you consider the 3 JK flip-flop. First flip-flop is A, another one is B and C. The input is JK, the output of the A flip-flop is AA bar. Similarly, second flip-flop output is BB bar, third output is C and C bar. Okay. Now I shorted the J and K, this point assumed as GA. Similarly, in second flip-flop I shorted the J and K. This is GB and the third one is JC. Your first step is I connecting the all clock signals, the clocks from each flip flop, and finally it is connected to the digital logic circuit kit of the clock signal. Then I'll go through the Boolean equation. What is the GC? GC is equal to 1. So 1 means it is high value. High means it is given into the 5 volts. So GC is connected into the 5 volts. So this is GC. GC is connected to the 5 volts of the LDAC kit. Then what is the value of GB? GB is equal to C. So this point is GB. GB is connected to the C of the flip-flop. So this is C. So it is connected to the GB. What is your GA? GA is equal to BC. So BC means B multiplied with C. It is done by using the AND gate. So the B and C is the input of the AND gate. The output become BC. So by using AND gate, this is the connection is taken from B and C. So the output of the AND gate is BC. So the BC is given into the G. Okay, this is the design of Marlowe counter. The A point A and point B, point C, it is all are connected into the output of the LDAC kit. So the three terminal, the A, B, C are connected to the LDAC kit. So now the switch on the supply, the counter will count the numbers from the 0 to 7 in binary sequence. Dear students, now we in your home, you try to design the Marlowe down counter. So the Marlowe down counter is nothing but the decimal numbers written into the descending order. Now I have up counter means the 0 to 7. The down counter means design the number, write the numbers in 7 to 0. Similarly, you find the decimal values converted into binary. Find the GA, GB, GC values and do the mapping. By using this Boolean equation, you get the Boolean equation. By using this Boolean equation, you design the counter.